Hi, my name's Shan, and I have B-cell acute lymphoblastic leukemia. As of today, I have been in intensive chemotherapy and immunotherapy treatment for 1 year. I made this video to show everything that I went through in the past year, and it definitely doesn't show everything that I've been through. But I wanted to say thank you to everybody that's been there for me, and I'm still hopeful that I'm going to beat this battle. And to everybody that has leukemia or any type of cancer, never give up hope. You can fight this thing. And if you've been diagnosed as terminal, first off, I want to say, spend time with the people that you love. Do the things that you want to do. Eat the foods that you love. And just don't be apologetic. Just be unapologetically you, because that's all you have. Okay, love you, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And oh, by the way, I wanted to tell you, I have had more than 8 bone biopsies, actually more than 10 bone biopsies, more than 8 rounds of chemotherapy. I've had 2 bone biopsies under CT scan, and I'm going to have my 3rd soon as a surgery. I've spent more than 6 months in hospital, more than 6 lumbar punctures. I actually lost count of how many I've had. So there's just so many different things. I've also had more than 6 types of chemotherapy, and I've had 1 type of immunotherapy with more than 4 rounds of that immunotherapy. So more than 4 months worth of immunotherapy. That means I'm permanently linked up to a machine that gives me 24 hours a day for an entire month immunotherapy, which teaches my body basically to fight cancer. So you'll see in this video how my face changes, how my looks change, how I go through different emotions and things that I've done, people that have been there for me, and people that have been there but haven't necessarily been here physically. I'm also thinking of you, even though I couldn't include you in the video. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't judge me too harshly. I made this on the fly because I thought, well, I don't really want to celebrate this anniversary because it's not something to celebrate, but I do want to do something. So this was my something. Thanks, love you. Bye, besties.
Happiness hit her like a train on a track, coming towards her, stuck still, no turning back.
run fast.